That ugly face, man. Look at how fucking pixelated it is.
This bastard.